I'm Dr. Sunil Kumar Kothawars, General Secretary, Foundation for Oral Cancer. Dr. Naveen Kukula, Executive Member, Foundation for Oral Cancer. We have started this foundation basically to bring awareness about the oral cancer and about the ill effects of tobacco in this part of the country. The oral cancer in the Western world is mainly because of some other reasons. It is because of either the oral sex or the HPV virus, but most of the cases are not because of the tobacco. Here in India, particularly in this part of the India, Telangana and the neighboring states of Telangana like Western Maharashtra, North Karnataka, the people have a habit of chewing tobacco, betel nut quid, pan masala and all tobacco products. So because of these tobacco products, they have got a carcinogenic agent and it will cause the cancer. So the number of cancers in this part of India is much more than any other cancers in the world. So we are trying, and one best thing of this cancer is it is completely preventable and treatable if diagnosed in early condition. And most of the people, those who have this habit, they are unaware of the ill effects of tobacco. So we are just trying to bring out awareness about the tobacco and its ill effects. So that's why on this 31st May, that is World No Tobacco Day, announced by World Health Organization, and World Health Organization's WHA, that is World Health Assembly, says that oral cancer can be completely preventable. So you try to do the early diagnosis, prevention, rather than directly doing the treatment. So we are just trying to do what the WHO says. So today, on this day, 31st May, World No Tobacco Day, we have arranged this oral cancer awareness program on the Necklace Road. Many of the dignitaries have come. Dr. Madhusudan Achari, Speaker, Dr. Bandaru Dattatrey, our central minister, and many dignitaries, IDA president, Telangana state, FOCA president, everywhere there. And we had a 2K walk today, attended by more than 1500 people today, and it was a grand success. And we are trying to do such kind of programs in future, not just for one day, but for the whole year. Thank you. Thank you very much.